Hi everyone, Coolest Turtle here. I wanted to take the time to say thank you, to say that I greatly appreciate every single one of you, for what this channel has been able to achieve in the last year. At the beginning of the year, I had just uploaded the first EDP memes compilation, and it ended up reaching about 4,000 views, and I had about 21 subscribers. And then, back then, I thought, "Damn, this is insane. This is crazy." Fast forward to now. Fast forward to the end of the year. The video's on, I think, 500,000 views, and we're on 3,200 subscribers. That is insane. That is insane. We also had, in the year, we also had Flight Reacts. He reacted to the memes video. And he was a good sport about it. He was a good sport about everything. I mean, Flight is Flight. He's the GOAT of YouTube. He's the greatest basketball player, in the YouTube scene. And the moment I saw the notification on my phone that said Flight Reacts, has uploaded, reacting to Flight memes compilation, it was surreal. I was shocked that, like, because I didn't think the video would be able to reach Flight. But yeah, he even liked my tweet after saying, calling him a goat and thanking him. So he's a good guy. Flight is a great. He's the goat. He's the goat. That's all I could really say about him. He's the goat. And just the videos reaching what they did, and the channel, reaching what the channel did, because we had the first time I reached 1,000 subs. I was so stoked about all that. I never thought I would even reach that, let alone even reach, like, I didn't think I would reach 100 subs, let alone 1,000, but here we are on 3,000. So this has been a crazy year. So, thank you. Thank you to all of you. I greatly appreciate everything. It is just been an insane year. So where does this channel move on? How do we move forward? Well, I think I still want to do the same type of videos, but for now, I just want to do like shorter meme videos, shorter clips, and then move on to the compilations. If you have any ideas for, a compilation you want to see or anything, leave it in the comment section. And I think that's how it's gonna be for now. I do also have other social media if you want to support me. I stream on Twitch fairly often. I just had my final stream of 2020 like 2 days ago. So I do stream there. I had a goal there at the end of the year to reach, at least 15 followers. And I ended up reaching 15 followers. We ended up actually reaching 16. So that was insane. So if you do want to, support me on there, hey, path to affiliate, I guess. I'll leave the links in the description. So, a follow would be very much appreciated. But, you don't have to if you don't want to. I also have a Twitter at CoolestTurtle1. I'm fairly active there. Help me ratio some folks if you want to. I'll leave the links in the description. Same for my Instagram. And, everything will be there. I do also have a Discord server. I think there's about like 30 members. So if you are interested in joining, it'll be there. Drop a sauce a meme into in the general chat or something or talk, because that's what the Discord server is all about. So to wrap up, thank you. Thank you, thank you. A million thank yous. You guys have made this an insane year for me. And I appreciate every single one of you. You lot are insane. You guys are legends, and thank you. Just thank you. So, I'll probably be uploading this on the 31st. So, if you're watching this then, have a blessed new year, and here's to a better 2021. I'll see you guys there.